but I'm not part of the, I don't see myself as a nerdcore hip hopper, but I have a lot of love for everyone in the genre. So this song samples Nintendo music. It's called 21 Concepts. We're keeping it real. So yeah, Mike's gonna rock the headphones for this.
Yay!
All right, cool.
Nerdcore.
Actually, I think it's cool. Nerdcore music is awesome. Give it for nerdcore. It's true, it is. And for a lot of them, and I have had many long discussions about the meaning of the word and like how sometimes labels are ultimately useless, because if you like something and you're into it and it's cool, then basically who cares about labels, right? Like, that's the point. And I feel like that's what the dialogues on all the forums have realized.
Who tried to become a nerd before he died? Lived in California, I'm gonna go.